this pool in the 1968 Olympics. Absolutely incredible. Medal presenter, come here. I bet he has great memories of this pool. Ioannis Kostakis, 3:34.29 in his 150 individual medley race. Take the bronze. So Mexico, a few medals as the hosts, but Greece, 12th with 19, will be Mexico. Happy with that. Here comes one of those Mexican medal winners, 3:09.27. One of 14 silver medals, that's 14 all in only moments. This is, I'm sure, a great honour from one medal winner in this pool to another. But what are you going to do if you have a championship record swim in front of you? Not a great deal. Huang Wenpan, 2:51.50. Arnolfo Castarena.
Gold medal and 2017 World Swimming Champion, representing People's Republic of China.
Medalla de oro y campeón del Mundial de Paranatación Ciudad de México, representando a la República Popular de China,
Huang Wenpan.
And it was a championship record for the Chinese world record holder, Huang Wenpan. Set a championship record in the heats this morning. He looked very comfortable in qualification.
Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of China. People's Republic of China.
Damas y caballeros, escuchemos respetuosamente el himno nacional de la República Popular de China.
Stays as it is, would have heard it 29 times by the time you leave here. There's other opportunities.
They've got a strong relay team.
Again, yeah, the relay team as well.
What about Castarena, though, coming off that podium? I don't think anyone has got a record like his in one event. Seven medals in seven straight world championships. Unreal.
Oh. I suppose you then start to look at Jess Long, and obviously the distance between when events are now swam has changed, so that will help a lot of people. You get